While opening the TikTok app on your iPhone, is it showing you TikTok no internet connect problem on iPhone? Hi there, this is Eve, and if you're encountering a no internet connection problem on TikTok, specifically on your iPhone, try this following step to troubleshoot the issues. Solution 1, check your Wi-Fi or cellular data connection. Verify that your iPhone is connected to a stable Wi-Fi network or that your cellular data is turned on and functioning correctly. If your iPhone is faulty, enable airplane mode for 20 seconds. After that, turn it back on. Solution 2, reset network. Open setting, tap mobile data, scroll down, tap reset setting, also go back. Scroll down, find out TikTok, enable TikTok from here. Solution 3, offload the apps. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, find out the TikTok app, tap offload again, tap reinstall the app. Solution 4, reset network settings. Go to settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset. Select reset network settings and enter your passcode if prompted. Keep in mind that this action will remove your saved Wi-Fi passwords and other network-related settings, so you'll need to re-enter them. After resetting the network settings, try opening TikTok again and see if the issue is resolved. Solution 5. Reinstall TikTok. If the issue persists, try uninstalling the TikTok app from your iPhone and reinstalling it. Press and hold the TikTok app icon on your home screen until the icon starts shaking. Button on the TikTok app to uninstall it. Visit the App Store, search for TikTok and reinstall it. After following the process, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.